good night, sweetheart. The boys will be lining up, pushing and jostling the cloakroom for the girls' laughs. The girls chattering like a tree full of birds, tired but not admitting it. Their makeup slightly askew now. Their hair is somewhat out of place. Damp where cheeks have touched. The party's over. Time to go home. Hurry, hurry, before the punch turns to a customer.
Well, let's split up, huh?
Yes, I guess we've got to, or my father will slip.
Oh, we're not going home yet,
eh?
Oh, but today I know the place where they go ask for any ID card or anything.
Okay.
We can get a drink.
Cheer up.
You're not afraid, are you?
No, but don't.
I've heard it. But you're a big girl now, aren't you?
Yes, sir.